This is Bertalomescu, and you're watching the channel of the medical futurist. We always hoped that the future of medicine would lead to a disease-free world. But technologies progress at such a rapid speed, the future of healthcare is not just going to be about being healthy. It's also going to be about improving or upgrading ourselves, perhaps at all costs. Upgrade or improvement might come in stages. Certain technologies, such as advanced wearables like digital tattoos or exoskeletons, turn you temporarily and seemingly into a cyborg, but you can easily put them off at the end of the day. However, implanted sensors or imprinted patches, which represent the second stage, cannot be removed so easily. Remember the bug in Neo's stomach, the Matrix? He couldn't have taken it out without help, but after some time, no lasting marks remain. Not as in the case of the third stage. These technologies, such as CRISPR, may change you forever, and not only you, but also the next generations. Let's see the three stages in details. Number one, technologies that augment you, but you can take them off. We have seen wearable techs or exoskeletons at work in movies like District 9 and Elysium, and the future is probably going to look pretty similar. As of now, DARPA and the Pentagon have developed military-grade exoskeletons, but they are too expensive for a soldier's life. Perhaps in a few years, these do-it-yourself homemade exoskeletons are going to be cheap and widespread. And think of the medical applications. An exoskeleton could be a life changer for those who lost limbs or certain motor functions. Number two, technologies that are implanted or imprinted. It's completely conceivable that in the not-too-distant future, permanent, fully integrated prosthetic limbs and bionic implants will be widespread. Even today, we not only have mind-controlled artificial limbs, but with tiny implanted electrodes, they can even give back a sense of touch to an amputee. But what if a few years from now, this tech would get cheaper and more available? What stops an able-bodied person to improve themselves? What if a brain chip gives you advantage on the job market? What if a bionic limb helps you as a sportsman to get better results? And number three, technologies that change you forever. With CRISPR, we can already alter DNA sequences and modify gene function. Its many potential applications include correcting genetic defects, treating and preventing the spread of diseases, and improving crops. A growing movement of biohackers already use it in a do-it-yourself way, which is dangerous, but gives a glimpse into the future of gene editing.
Personalized medicine is going to change everything. It's going to rock the world.
What would be your boundary to stop being a human and become more of a cyborg?